what happens if you use chocolate instead of thermal paste in your PC? For this experiment, we'll be using semi-sweet milk chocolate chips, and already they're melting in my hands, so you know this is gonna end messy. With the chocolate chips applied, we can measure the temperature of the CPU with this top line graph. And under load, the temperature settles at around 85 degrees Celsius. Not great, but I've seen plenty worse. Although the same cannot be said for the mess. These chocolate chips stood no chance against the heat of the CPU. But on the bright side, now I have this convenient chocolate fondue. Yum.